Steve Richman, Group President of Milwaukee Tool. Now, Milwaukee Tool, we believe in investing and celebrating the success of our best people. So we are proud to participate in this year's James J. Willis Craftsperson of the Year Award.
The James J. Willis Craftsperson of the Year Award is given to a craft worker who completes a project to the highest professional standard. The 2020 winner is Greg McCann, a member of IBEW Local 8 in Northwest Ohio. Greg was nominated by GEM Inc., part of the Rudolph Libby Group, for his role in the construction of First Solar's modular manufacturing plant in Lake Township, Ohio.
I mean, obviously he has a high aptitude for the leadership role in the construction, but beyond that, he definitely showed a lot of resilience and an ability to adapt and to plan.
Being a master craftsperson is about being more productive. It's about being safer. It's about getting the job done, even when the odds are stacked against you.
It's a huge honor seeing the past winners, and I'm very honored to be even to be mentioned with those kinds of people.
So Greg was the electrical superintendent for us, overall for the building and the process, the entire project. There were a lot of changes in the job, and the schedule remained the same as far as completion dates, but ultimately we were able to bring the job in on the dates and the milestones that the customer had mandated.
Just bringing in the schedule was huge. I mean, Greg was able to utilize technology. We pulled it all together on this job from the BIM, from the use of the total station for layout.
This was a larger project than what we typically do. Obviously, it's 1 million square feet, a lot of electrical. There's 20 electrical services. Most buildings have one. There's 2 750 kW generators on this job. Most buildings might have one half that size. And then to throw it all together into a tight schedule, less than 12 months that we had to have this job done by, just everything together combined made it a very difficult project.
There's tens of thousands of feet of cable tray that was laid out and installed. So there were miles and miles of cable that was installed. There were 20 indoor 4,000 amp substations.
That's a great milestone for the RLG team. And obviously First Solar also lives up to our culture.
Luckily, I was blessed to have great guys, all the way from the general foreman. I had 7 foremen working for us. And then each of them had 10 to 12 electricians under them. Just absolutely outstanding. Apprentices, journeymen, foreman, general foreman, they're all great to work with on this job.
And to do it safely. I mean, the project ended with a terrific safety record. And I think that, you know, he was able to garner the buy-in of all of the people that were working for him to really make them better. And I think that's probably a strong sign of his leadership skills.
Greg lives the RLG culture from safety to his regard for people. It's what we do. He's a leader, he's humble, and he's not afraid to have difficult conversations. And his ability to get the rest of the team to work in the same direction is quite an accomplishment.
It worked out great. All the trades were outstanding. It was a really great project to work on and be a part of.
Talk recognizes Greg McCann's devotion, professionalism, and outstanding contributions as a craftsperson of the year.
Now this year, due to COVID-19, we're not able to meet together and honor the winner. But as construction industry professionals, if there's one thing we're used to, it's dealing with the unexpected. We do it every day. We do not focus on problems. We do not come up with excuses. We focus on solutions. So please join me as we celebrate the incredible accomplishments of this year's outstanding Craftsperson of the Year. From the entire Milwaukee team and our partners at Tau, we look forward to working with you in the years to come.